Today in this video, we will learn about how to find and replace a keyword in your database via cPanel. If you want to find and replace a keyword in your database via cPanel, then in that case, log into cPanel and then go to File Manager section. Now here, inside public_HTML, create a new directory with any name, for example, find replace. Now in the same folder, upload a given zip file. This zip file is also given in the description box. Once this zip file is uploaded successfully, you can extract this file via right-click. After file extraction, you can simply note down this path. Now, reach the same directory via web browser. In this way, you will be able to see an interface called Search Replace Database. Here, you just need to type the keyword that you would like to replace and the keyword that you would like to replace with. Enter the database credentials into which you would like to run this query. You can also test the connection if the connection is established successfully or not. You can select all tables and finally click over Search and Replace. This will also show you the changes and modifications done by this script.